guys, welcome back to my channel. I completely forgot to do an intro because I'm an idiot and I'm stupid, but yeah, just keep watching.
Good morning, guys. Today is gonna be a beautiful day because I'm gonna be hanging out with my friends that I haven't seen in so long, and I just wanted to show you guys. I got a new pomade. Wow. Okay, be right back.
Hey guys, it's currently 4:34 and yeah, my friends are still not coming to pick me up. Keep in mind I got ready at like 10 in the morning and my makeup is literally coming off. It's still done. It still looks good. I have to like put it up. But I'm supposedly going out tonight, even though we're supposed to go to brunch. At least I get to hang out with my friends today because it's been a boring ass day and it's been such a terrible week. And I know the lighting is so bad. Okay, hopefully I'll see you guys when I'm with them. So I'm officially ready for tonight. I'm gonna flip the camera right now so you guys can see the outfit of the day, or the outfit of the night, because it's already like nighttime. So
I'm wearing this flannel and I usually like button it all the way down and like put it off the shoulder. I'm wearing these Fashion Nova jeans. They're pretty ribbed, they're kind of ugly, but it's okay. And then some Vans, and excuse my floor noise, disgusting, but I'm gonna clean it when I get back in. It's very fat, but we don't care. Curl my hair a little bit and I just brush out the curls and just look like this.
What the happen?
In my book, in my bed.
And then Julie's like, So we're at Wynwood after like 75 hours. We found some parking. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks.
Say you got a girl. How you want me? How you want me when you got a girl? The feeling is reckless of knowing it's selfish. Knowing I'm desperate. Getting on in and falling all over love. I do it till it's less. Hanging on too bad.
I'm literally sweating right now.
It's horrible.
Didn't end up vlogging any more of that night just because it was a really weird night. I'm just gonna be adding on to this vlog by showing you guys what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna pick up Tiffany, go to the gym, get some workouts in. I don't even know what we're gonna do after, but you're gonna see it right now.
Here I'm with some mango pineapple smoothies.
Which is terrible for us, but whatever. Like,
from McDonald's.
Mitchie insisted.
Yeah, because like I'm thirsty and I need some protein.
That is not protein. Oh my god, this fucking girl.
But yeah, we're gonna go to the gym, so we'll see you guys when we're there.
So
we're
at the gym, drinking the smoothie. You already know. Can I get my... Oh.
I look psycho. I feel like shit. I never want to come ever again.
I'm gonna have a fat ass bruise, but we don't care about that. So we just finished the workout.
Where's your bag?
Oh my god, stop fucking playing, bro.
Hey guys, so I know I didn't film an outro because I never do because I suck, But after that video, I don't know, I got like super scared because Tiffany scared me because I couldn't find my purse, but it turns out it was in the locker next to us. But yeah, I'm just gonna bring like a lock next time because that shit was scary. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog that I did. Well, it's not much, but I'm gonna do a story time for you guys about my sleep paralysis experience. So you guys be so yeah, thanks for watching.